She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire.
Titles in nearly every major women's division, the longest reigning NXT UK women's champion.
She calls herself the forever champion, and she has indeed earned that moniker.
A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there's fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indy Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up-and-coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Been successful her entire career. From Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
Yeah, what gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better.
A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
And from Utah, Zoe Stark.
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt. Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division. Also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
A promising rookie in the women's division.
And I'm sensing an edge to her.
And from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
A bright future for this young woman.
Yeah, but she needs to stop focusing on skateboarding and start getting mean. I haven't seen this much blatant misuse of a skateboard in wrestling since the Dynamic Dudes. But Cora can get it done in the ring. She's in a fighting mood tonight.
Glasgow, Scotland, Alan Dawn.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match. Tonight just became toxic.
Here comes JC Jane.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Tampa, Florida, JC Jane.
Jane is a multiple-time NXT Women's Tag Champion, co-holder of the longest reign in that title's history.
And we are only seeing the start of JC Jane's dominance.
Already so accomplished, I can't wait to see what JC does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
Set your DVR. Katana's gonna do something amazing.
And from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Katana Chance!
Ah, such a pleasant sight to see Katana Chance. She's always in a fun-loving, good mood.
Yeah, a very high-spirited competitor as well.
But once the bell rings, Katana needs to get serious.
But don't let the big smile fool you. Katana is highly skilled inside the ring and in the air. A highly impressive aerialist, Caden Carter.
This is gonna be good.
And their opponent from the Philippines, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Caden Carter.
A championship-winning college basketball standout, a bona fide athlete, and has continued her success in WWE.
Already has won the NXT Women's Tag Titles, and I see plenty more success in her future.
Carter getting the WWE Universe hyped, and I can't wait.
Oh, indeed, I believe a highlight reel performance is in order tonight.
A star-studded battle royal, over-the-top rope, elimination rules. After going over the top rope, both feet have to hit the floor to be eliminated. Last remaining superstar wins. This could honestly be anyone's game, guys.
Could be a short night for some of these superstars. All it takes is one misstep, someone else's one lucky moment, and you could be heading to the back to the locker room sooner than you planned.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. STO! That was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Swing neckbreaker.
Half and half
suplex. Lights out.
From behind. Back suplex. What she got for Cora here?
Boom! Dragon suplex. Clothesline.
What impact.
Running Hurricane Rana. Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Oh, ouch. Nice takedown. Dodges out of the way.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
She sent flying into the corner, and a well-executed move we just saw there.
Big impact.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Well-executed takedown.
Fry quick to counter.
Scissors.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Laura Jay just soaking it in, feeding off that energy from the WWE Universe.
Suplex. Power from the suplex.
Oh, my God.
She turns it right around with a counter.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
And they just tossed them aside.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Able to get the advantage here.
Will Nelson. Dragon suplex.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Crucifix, nicely done.
Look at this. Hurricane Rana. Using the rope to their advantage.
I think this is what they mean by ruthless aggression.
Kick gets caught.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
And she saw that coming from Zoe. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Left by the turnbuckles. And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, Jade with good timing on the reversal.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Dang. So accurate. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Battling to stay alive now. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Indy's got the juices flowing now, gentlemen.
Kaden Carter has been eliminated.
Elbow smash.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Into a knee. Ultimate insult to injury with that stolen move.
Oh, my gosh. Indy keeps her at bay.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Caught with a punch. Indy well with a sidewalk slam.
Big forearm.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
It must have forgotten what kind of match was going on for a moment. Oh, the elbow connects. Things not going how she'd like. Hurricane Rana.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Face buster first. Turning the tables. Boom.
Thanks for coming.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Oh, reversal catches Hartwell.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Knees meet face. Lariat. Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Indy denies the attack.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, straight forearm.
Ooh.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Able to elude it.
She wants it one more time.
Uh-oh. She, and for some reason, she stops the count.
Oh, what a forearm.
back with their own counter.
Boom.
Nice. Oh, saw it coming.
And Tagiri finds its mark. Time to end this.
Spinebuster.
Indy is ending this fight right there.
Dave's got something at hand.
Cora Jane with a double arm DDT.
Nice takedown.
She'll take things into the ring.
And Jane's caught with a reversal.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Alba shifts that to her favor.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Counter after counter.
She saw it coming.
A sharp chop.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Clothesline.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And that was a well-executed attack. Placing them into the corner.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Going for it.
Boom!
And well-timed maneuver there.
Indy is just about to finish this.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Alba fire.
There's a snapmare.
And we just saw some serious offense.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Right to the bread basket for their troubles.
Big impact. He's gonna try it again.
Into a double arm DDT.
Zoe's in dire straits. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Face first.
Oh, the heel hook. Stretch. There she goes.
Cora Jane.
Indy Hartwell showing off a bit now. Oh, what a clothesline!
Indy is in a daze. This could be over soon.
And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Go behind.
Coming!
Nine!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Reversal from Hartwell.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding. And Indy got it done.
Here is your winner, Indy.
This is a big win for them here in a must-win match.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.